So students will be starting with our very first Vande Mataram, that is the first song of our assembly, and when I'll be playing it, I want you all to be sitting with your diary and just practice it properly, looking at the diary so that you don't miss out on any spellings or pronunciations, because that are the really silly errors that you people make while singing the prayer. So please be cautious and careful while practicing. So now let's begin. Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Sujala Sufala Malayaj Sheetala Sashyamala. After Vande Mataram, we as usual do the Vedic mantras, that is the mantrocharan Om Bhur Bhuvah Svaha. So let's do that. Om Bhur Bhuvah Svaha Tat Savitri Vare Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nah Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvah Svaha Tat Savitri Vare Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Children, the pronunciation of Vedic mantras are very unique because they are written in Sanskrit and you have to pronounce them exactly the same way I have done, because we cannot pronounce them wrong. That is not ethically correct. So now we will be moving on with our devotional song, that is Tumhi Ho Mata. So let's begin. Done with our devotional song, the last thing that gets left is the national anthem, and there's a rule that we have to finish it in 52 seconds, which can only be done when you people will be knowing the swar, the pronunciation, the lyrics very properly. So I want you all to remember Vande Mataram and National Anthem first of all, and after that you can touch Vedic mantras and devotional song, because those two are very important for every Indian citizen to do. So now we'll be doing National Anthem. That gets remained is the Shanti part, which is very easy to sing, but the pronunciations are again difficult because they are in Sanskrit, so you have to remember it, otherwise there is nothing to do with the swar. It's very easy. So Om Dyo Shanti Antariksham Shanti Prithvi Shanti Rapah Shanti into our short assembly, and this is very easy for you all to cover up. It is nothing that you people cannot do. You just have to remember the lyrics very properly and then keep a note on the swar also that I have given today, and just focus on what you are singing. You have to be very clear with your pronunciations, and the best of the whole lot will be getting selected for the music choir that will be singing for the assembly. Let me make this very clear to you all that if you are the best, only then you will be getting selected for the choir. I won't be taking extra students in between the semester because we are already lagging behind, and I do not want to waste time on practicing music for assembly. So you people have other things to do as well. So please practice it in home when you have a lot of time. And then when we are there in the school, we'll be just doing one session of audition, and I'll be choosing the choir for the whole year. So I hope you all will be doing it. Thank you. That's all for today.